Alright folks, and welcome to the Dawn of World Sports. I am the Dawn Father, and I'm now going to be reacting to a video that was requested a couple of times by my subscribers, so thanks very much for that. The video that we're going to be reacting to is entitled Best Saves in NHL History. So I'm really looking forward to this one. And before we start, credit for this video goes to the Highlight Factory. They have 382,000 subscribers, so a pretty big channel indeed. Also, before I start, I would like to mention, I put the original video in the description section below. There's a link there if you want to check that out without watching me reacting to it. Please feel free. I will not use the music from this video when I'm editing the video, so apologies for that. It's for copyright reasons. I don't want a copyright strike on the account because of music. So, without any further ado, let's go! Woofed. Outstretched goalkeeper there with a stick and everything. He's blocked this. Wow, he actually caught it with his hand. That's what happened. Wow, he caught that. Look at his legs. Off, right off the jaw, what a save. Wow. Whoa. He's caught that around his own defender's body with his hand. Incredible, he couldn't have had much time to see it. Oh, what a save! What a save! He'd already had to make a block before that. Wow, it's on the line! Oh! How's he done that? It's behind the goal! He's behind the goal and he's managed to pull off that save. Oh my word, going backwards, on the stretch, bang! What a save. You can't underestimate the speed this puck's coming at these guys at. Oh, yes. Look at that. Smacked it over the crossbar. Wow. Acrobatics. I never quite seen that one. It happened that quick. Wow. He's going backwards. He's flicked it away with his stick. Incredible stuff. Is he actually caught that one? Diving that way, he's caught it. Wow! You couldn't see it properly on the camera angle, but when they've done it from the other side, the stick block. That is incredible, he's touched it around the post. They really don't have much time to see it and then react, so the reaction times are absolutely phenomenal. It's probably something similar to an Air Force pilot or something like that there, the reaction times. Oh my word, look at the bravery. He's just threw himself across the goal. He's been behind the goal and he's just threw himself, got the stick. That is different gravy right there. Bang, stick, flick, blocked. He's done it with his foot. He's intentionally used his foot and flicked it away. That is insane. Some of these acrobatics are absolutely phenomenal. He's ended up on his back and blocked it with his arm that way. He's going the other way. Wow! Everybody thought it was a goal. The crowd, the player, the commentators, everyone. Hold on a minute. What a save it was. Wow. I mean, they just throw their bodies around and like contortionists. Is that what you call them? Those people that can get their bodies all angles. Look at this save. Mental. No, he hasn't scored. Look at him, he scooped that way, stick away from the goal. And absolute genius. Wow, I like that. He's put it back the way it kind of came. Wow, the feet, every single part of the body they're intentionally using for some of these saves. The stick, everything. Wow, the strength in the arm, that is travelling at a serious speed. To stop that stick from going backwards and block the shot is something else. Look at that. You have to be a special kind of psycho, I think, to be in goals in this game. Because not only are you going to get hit with a puck travelling at a serious speed, players coming in on the follow-up. Look at that! Bravery from both the player and the goalkeeper. Or the goaltender. Oh my word, that was insane. Beautiful stuff. That's the end of the video. I'm just showing you some stuff that you can check out as well there. Absolutely brilliant video. I loved it. Some of those saves, the acrobatics, the intelligence, the reaction, the speed of the reactions, the bravery, everything about it was absolutely unbelievable. The goalkeeper, some of the ones where it's went past them, but they've still had the intelligence to say, if I flick my foot out here, I can knock it away from the goal. They've managed to bring their foot round, take it off the bottom of their skate and away from goal. Some of the saves with the stick, it's like an extended part of your arm, the stick, isn't it? They're managing to stop it when it's being smacked so fast at them and keep the strength in their arm and the stick to stop the stick going back and allowing the puck to, like the motion of the puck going through it and the power to send it home into the goal, but it's not doing that. They've got the strength in their arm and in the stick to deflect it wide of the goal and make some incredible saves. Some of those last gasp saves as well, where the commentators, the crowd, the player that's hit the shot, the teammates of them, all think it's a goal, only to be so surprised at how amazing the save that the goalkeeper has made. Boom, down, hand on the line, stops the puck, and manages to throw it around the goal. Absolutely unbelievable. The reactions are insane. Like, how fast could that puck be travelling? If a player can travel about 20 miles per hour on the ice, the puck's bound to be doing 70, 80 miles per hour on the ice. And for them to be able to pull off a reaction so quick, if they thought about it, they wouldn't be able to do it. It's just instinct. and they've pulled off some incredible stuff. What a highlight package that was. One thing I'd like to say is I've noticed all the different types of padding the goalkeeper had there. What sort of things did they wear back in the day? Because I can't imagine they would have had the same level of protection when the game begun. And the progression through it. I'm going to have to look into that because I'd imagine goalkeepers or goaltender, whatever you call the position, in ice hockey are having to be really, really brave. Not only is the puck coming at them really fast, there's other players, their defenders, storming in at them. And the collisions, the risk of the blade from the skates coming at them, they're putting their body right down at the level of the opponent's feet. So you've got the risk of cut necks, all sorts of injuries. So the bravery on them, what sort of padding must they have wore back in the day? I can only imagine the injuries must have been really, really bad when this game started out. But what a video. Thanks very much for the request. Really, really enjoyed it. I'm really keen to check out more different types of stuff within the ice hockey game. So if anybody's got anything they'd like to see me reacting to, please feel free to drop a request in the description section, or sorry, in the comment section below. And I was going to say, got ahead of myself, the original video is going to be in the description section below, as well as all our social media platforms that you can follow us on, such as Facebook, Instagram, and Patreon. If you want to become a patron of the channel, that would be amazing. And we're doing a Get Us to Oz fundraiser, where we're going to be doing an AFL vlogging trip. So any donations on that would be fantastic. Thanks very much for watching, everyone. Greatly appreciated. This is the Don of World Sports. I am the Don Father. Have a great week. See you soon. Goodbye.